Loss of the voluntary muscular control while preserving cognitive functions is a common symptom of neuromuscular diseases, leading to a variety of functional deficits, including the ability to operate conventional interfaces like mouse, keyboard, or touchscreens. As a result, the affected individuals are marginalized and unable to keep up with the rest of the society in a digitized world. The MAMM project developed novel interfaces that can be controlled through eye movement and mental commands using eye tracking and EEG devices. More specifically, we have implemented the Gezer web browser, a custom-made browser that builds upon the Chromium framework and substitutes basic browser functionalities with interaction elements that can be operated through eye gaze and EEG signals. Moreover, it enables dynamic modification on the way web page content is displayed to the user, augmenting it to be operated through the eyes. Gezer web has the capability of augmenting many different kinds of websites, performing browsing, photo editing, social media sharing, messaging, or multimedia reproduction. Furthermore, Gezer web has been coupled with lab streaming layer that is able not to only simultaneously collect the signals coming from the eye tracker, the EEG recorder and the GSR device, but also synchronizes them with the events that are taking place on the computer screen of the user. In combining the different modalities under a paradigm of multimodal interaction, the EEG and GSR signals were primarily used to compensate for the shortcomings of the eye tracker, either by using brainwaves to switch between reading and navigation mode, or to perform automatic error correction in a gaze-based keyboard. To introduce a novel assistive device into the everyday life of our end users, we have used persuasion strategies for engagement. We have gamified the process of training the end users on operating our system, bringing it down into levels of varying difficulty so as to accommodate both for users without prior experience and users who have used assistive technologies in the past. In phase 1 of MAMM trials, our goal was to have our end user testing the developed algorithms and interfaces. Three cohorts of Parkinson's disease, neuromuscular disorder and spinal cord injury were put to the task, consisting of 6 patient and 6 able-bodied subjects that were matched in terms of gender and age, executing an experimental protocol of approximately 5 to 8 hours. Overall, the whole experiment process went smoothly, as participants from various demographics were intrigued by the Gezer web browser and how its use tackled with interface obstacles they encounter in their daily lives. They were also positively surprised on how easily they could perform social media actions through ordinary web applications that were enhanced by Gezer web, and they showed a remarkable interest and eagerness to take part in the EEG-related exercises.